Liverpool got time. In a year, just before the Great War, the world was in shock at the loss of Titanic. So proud had they been days before. Very